We see any Edeners at night, the smart thing to do is stay out of their way, let them do their thing. Things are going just fine. Plants like that are always useful. I grew up grubbing for nuts and roots. Nice to have a place like Prosperity to call home. To give the highwaymen a big fuck you, and for that message to echo across the country for the rest of them. I love my family, but sometimes I'm too far away.
Oh, if only these were running around, it'd at least be a challenge. I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two. Folks around here are fighters.
I know they can endure just about anything.
Shoot a helmet, and I'll start the countdown.
Quit it!
I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my days.
Oh, so cute. You all gotta start somewhere, kiddo.
My parents always talked about something called the Resistance. I want to live up to that.
Hello, hello, my boy, my boy. So cute. We all gotta start somewhere, kiddo. To start the second round. One down! Only half the duckies left! lost under all that dirt. Not too shabby, not too bad. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air.
I want to see every inch of this county before I die.
I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you. And get a better vantage, nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. This one's a party. You'll want to hear it. It's the palace under all that dirt.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd do anything to have that kind of free time again.
Not too bad. I'll finish. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. You're ready to listen now? I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
I won't rest until we run those math assholes out of Hope County.
Caught one of them balloons to release the rest! Like a soft gunshot! Oh! Ah! Right in the latex kisser! Oh, you got a good eye in your skull. Was not planning on that.
Never had many friends growing up.
Oh, kiddo! That was real nice! You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size! Well, shoot, chickadee, I'd say you are too. Guess this is when some...
Patty, over there!
Fucking shit! The bench is gone, you can't move in! Yeah! Half bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, why, you're sharp. Quick-witted and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding. You must be real busy. Not half bad, kiddo. I'll wrap it up. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skin.
I'm moving, cover me!
Well, I'll be. Not half bad, kiddo. Here's the meat of it. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Finders keepers.
Thought it was curtains for me there.
Maybe next time. Hey, mister, what'll it be?
With you.
funny how this place can feel so big and so small at the same time. When I was little, I wanted one of those for a pet. Mom said no.
Right behind you. On your toes, enemy ahead.
That was it for me. I'm switching spots. Careful, there's trouble over there. I've been through worse. I hope you find something useful. We've got to build up prosperity. It's our only hope.
Need to make more denim patches soon.
You said it.
Hey there, buddy.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
Heads up! Gotta count my lucky stars. You got any piercing ammo? That'll help. Liberating some assets, huh?
Gotta redo so much work around here thanks to the highway, man.
That's some good for the soul.
Walk safe out here.
Well, howdy. think maybe the highwayman struck at Jarvis.
If it wasn't for you, Mom would have kept me at home. This farm's an important piece of our identity. The highwaymen were wrong to think they could just roll up and take it.
We're not perfect, but we're all we've got out here.
Sounds like the fuckers took half our stockpile here. Damn it.
Sure, okay.
Never thought I'd miss the resistance days.
Shame we have to waste a beautiful day like this fighting bandits.
Hey there.
When I was younger, Mom and I spent a lot of time here. She taught me so much about sowing seeds and tending the crops.
For the good guys.
Never saw this many animals around before. Thought that was it for me. First time in a long time that this farm is back in our hands. Does some good.
Good thing we got
about this spot. When winter rolls in, we need all the shelter around.
Well, hey there.
When I was younger, Mom and I spent a lot of time here. She taught me so much about sowing seeds and tending crops.
Gotta redo so much work around here thanks to the highway, man.